Manchester United have been proven in commitment in the pursuit of problematic striker Moussa Dembélé after Lyon chairman admitted he may struggle to hold on to his top star. The French club have been adamant that they would not sell the player in January despite significant injuries from Old Trafford and from Lampard Chelsea. Dembélé himself said at the time, "I am a Lyon player and I will remain so until the end of the season." With the season in France now over, elite club looking for a target man may want to firm up their interest in 23-year-olds. Lyon chairman Jean-Michel Aulas is not a man who historically let players live on the cheap, and the price tag of $83 million has been mooted to bring the striker to the Premier League. But he has admitted the government shutdown of football in France until the last September by Premier Minister Edouard Philippe has meant his club is potentially more open to deal for top stars like Dembélé and Memphis Depay. Let's go on finish 7th after the season was called, leaving them outside of European qualification. He told the Progress, "I don't have any news for the moment. Memphis told me that he is ready to talk when he comes back. He again say that he is more thinking about the possibility to depart if you don't have European football, and going to do everything to keep the player. The player who has programming to play in Europe or want to go elsewhere because we don't have European football." It's good news for Celtic, who are said to have engaged a significant sale on fee of part of the 1907 transfer of Ligue 1.